Alrighty.
Give him the high side.
Yeah. Oh, he'll hear it. This way. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Got a slightly wider view. All right, that being said, hello and welcome to the live stream from Brian's Bowlaway, Gardner, Massachusetts. There's events happening, so we're not on our traditional lane number 3. We're on lucky 13. And here come the lights. And the parental unit is about ready to shoot. And I got this thing set so dark, I can almost not see the names. Hello, Nico, and what the hell just happened? All right, it's something wrong. Hello, Jack, I believe. Anyway, so, yeah, my father decided he's gonna go first, so without further ado. Without further ado, kind of a hint to go. And polishing the right gutter for us. That's better. A little too full on the head pin.
It's still the first shot. Trying to get the apple.
And 10. And if that first ball only was the second. And the second. Well, if the first ball didn't exist, he would have a spare. Sure, it won't be a 10. Horsemen and four horsemen. Pin action seems all right. And maybe some wood help. Nope. Had to be way off more to the left for that. And 7. Aren't gonna cut it. It's early. And this time right on the left. Barely gets the 7 pin. Ouch. Oh. Well, that was an interesting way to get eight of them. Too thin, leaving the Starlight 5. Piece of wood that can help if he hits the object pin. Or something goes into the wood. Like a bowling ball. And it looks like the king is waving his middle finger. First clean plate. Father the first to get the clean plate, but it was a 10. No one marked yet. Ooh, hairful. But it worked out, kinda. Although I don't like how that 5 pin is being blocked. If he hits that piece of wood, he found the curtain instead. See, that's almost what he should have done in ball two. Niner. Here's the halftime report. 10 versus 7, 7 versus 8, 8, 8, 9, 10, 9, 10, 43 all. Yeah, I set this way too dark. I had it set up for a Twitch live stream. I used the phone as a monitor. That's the way my computer's set up. If I... It'll conflict if I use the computer and that pin's just staying there. 10. So apologies if I get your name wrong or can't really read what you're saying. I forgot to brighten it ever so slightly so I could read it in a bowling alley. On this channel, I just got myself a microwave turkey dinner. 3 10s in a row. I gotta brighten this thing up so things will go black for a quick moment. Let's try that again. That'd be a pretty decent game. And let's see. All right. Another way too dead on with the head pit. Blue cheese has been removed. Spamming is not tolerated. Alrighty. 10. Glad to see a dead one. Hello, CS. Yeah, him and I, we've done it a couple times this week. A couple of times since CDC guidelines say that people fully vaccinated can, you know, they're safe to visit. That was pretty much the only thing holding us back. So when my parents got their full vaccinations, we started this up again. Oh, 6. marks, but fine. All right, so this is a good game. Hello, Jack Dries. Hello, and somebody said something and it faded out. Move for skimming. But I'm willing to give a second chance. And an 8.
Oh, this is gonna be an 8.
I want to fade these.
You need minus 1.
Kingpin for the first game is actually pretty good for me, at least. All right, 5's right there. The end of the microwave turkey dinners, then 7-9, then more 10s, a 7-6. Another microwave turkey dinner, almost 89-91. And my father and I, we reverse turns. All right. Alrighty, let's see if the strike streak will die today or not. Game 2, we alternate turns, so I'm starting. In the rules of candlepin bowling, we have to wait for the wood to stop rolling, or it's a foul shot if we do. The middle finger for 9. All right, this guy is obviously not getting the message. I think he took 4, but we'll let it live, because like I've mentioned before, when weird stuff happens, I get distracted and lose count. Thank you. We apologize for muting, but they're playing the sound system. Say hello to Marvin before the next song plays. Hello, Tom. They're playing music, so we gotta have it muted today, unfortunately. audio unfortunately muted most of the time because a party's using the sound system.